right, so the X Factor judges have received their categories and the guest celebrity mentors are in full swing. As a reminder, tonight's episode on Fox will feature Judge Britney Spears and teammate will.i.am. They will be taking on the teen category, that's 16-year-olds and younger, while Justin Bieber and manager Scooter Braun will join forces with alum Judge L.A. Reid for the over 25s category. So right now, we're going to show a quick clip from the show after the final six contestants in the group are about to get narrowed down even more. Here's some of the deliberations on LA's team. One, two, three, go.
All right, guys, this is the moment of truth. We have to now decide who do we keep and who do we send home.
The waiting is excruciating.
Yeah, but us three in this room are not going home.
You feel stardom, you feel passion, you feel lovability. Can you love him? Can the world love him?
Now everything I've done, it lays in L.A. Reid's hand.
And I want to prove to him I am that person who's going to make him a lot of money.
Let's talk about this contestant right here.
That's one of the two that are very tough for me.
You know, I feel like the dark horse.
All I know is I definitely don't want to go home.
I don't want to see anybody go.
This is steep competition.
Holy cow, it's a shark tank.
Everyone here is talented.
Everyone's a threat.
One of those three is going home.
On three, put your finger on it. Ready?
All right, ready?
This is going to suck.
It would be shock and awe if I didn't make it.
I have to hear yes tomorrow.
I feel like I deserve to be here.
One, two, three.
Okay, so one, two, three, who would you have put your finger on? And who do you think LA, Justin, and Scooter picked to go home? Leave a comment below, and to find out the results to this episode, be sure to tune in tonight on Fox. As a reminder, the winner of the X Factor is going to grab up a $5 million recording contract. Thanks so much for checking out Clever TV. I'm Dana Ward in Hollywood, and we'll see you next time. If you guys want more news coverage straight from Clever TV about all of your favorite Hollywood stars out there, be sure to subscribe right now.